John the Baptist is speaking here. Do the things which shows that you have turned away from your sins. If you're saying you're a Christian, live a life of Christian. If you're saying that, okay, that you are being in fasting prayers, you're reading more of Bible, yes, live according to the Bible. If you're saying David is your favorite person in the Bible, try to live a life like him. He was a person who praised the Almighty Lord like no other person in the Bible. If you say Abraham is your favorite man in the Bible, yes, he was a faithful person. He is still today called as the father of faithful people. And whoever, I mean, of course, Jesus Christ is the outmost, the most important role model for us. So live a life according to him, according to his word. What his word is telling us, living according to him is the fruit. The Lord wants the works out of our words. James 2nd chapter 26th verse. For as the body apart from the spirit is dead, so also faith apart from the works is dead. So here, what is the Bible is telling us? Faith apart from works is dead. If there are no works of faith in our life, it's dead. It's no use. If you say you're a Christian, there's no work, you're not a Christian. If you say that you are faithful towards God and no works of faith, it's wrong. So we need to turn the word. We have to turn the words into works. What is the word? Bible. The word of God. We have to turn it into works. Whatever the Lord had placed in the Bible, we have to turn it into works. Living according to the word of God. We shouldn't be merely people who listen to the word of God and does not live according to it. The Bible is telling us, especially in the book of James, like we've read now, tells us that we have to be people who will be abiding in the word of God.